How to know if IPVanish VPN is working on your computer slash device. 1. Check to see if your IP address has changed. Once IPVanish is successfully connected, you can confirm the VPN is working by checking for the change in IP address. You can check for the change in IP address by visiting websites like whatismyipaddress.com. Our apps will also show this change. 2. Look for connection status in our app. If you are using the IPVanish app, you can confirm the connection status by looking out our quick connect screen. You can see it is connected from the green colored on button on the top right side of the app. The red colored disconnect button, on the lower right side of the application screen, also confirms that your device is being protected by IPVanish. Your download and upload speeds, and volume of data downloaded and uploaded will be displayed as green and white graphs. If you have any further questions, contact IPVanish support team.